the planet on one very dark night, the sea presented a wonderful and most beautiful spectacle. There was a fresh breeze, and every part of the surface, which during the day is seen as foam, now glowed with a pale light. The vessel drove before her bows billows of liquid phosphorus, and in her wake she was followed by a milky train. As far as the eye reached, the crest of every wave was bright, and the sky above the horizon, from the reflected glare of these livid flames, was not so utterly obscure as over the vault of the heavens.
Thank you.
Of the Santa Cruz, I found a spot where squirrels must usually haunt. And coming suddenly to the brow of the precipice, it was a grand spectacle to see between 20 and 30 of these great birds start from their resting place and wheel away in majestic circles.